that's another data log completed. Unfortunately, I didn't get to record, you know, but I got some shots doing the third gear pull. Getting there, I'm picking up a few knocks, but I think it's just the fuel. I'm gonna try a different gas station to get like probably 91 or 92 octane or something like that. Like a different gradient of fuel, and I think that should get rid of the knocks. Or maybe there's like a vibration or a rattling or something, because normally if there's any form of vibration on the car, the ECU will pick it up. I'm heading back home now. It was a good little pull. It's gonna be like a three minute video. But anyway, peace.